Okay, 8n equals 10. So the coefficient here is 8, so I'm going to divide by 8 on both sides. That'll cancel out on the left side and leave me with just n. And on the right, now I have 10 over 8. So the only thing left to do with this is to simplify the fraction. And if you do that correctly, you'll get 5/4. So the answer to this one is 5/4.